एक्चुअली विज्ञान भारती ऑल दी एकेडमिक हेड्स फॉर देयर वीवीएम प्रोग्राम दैट इज ए वेरी विजनरी एंड एम्बिशियस प्रोग्राम ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया रिगार्डिंग इंस्पायरिंग स्टूडेंट टू थिंक साइंटिफिकली बी इनोवेटिव and under the leadership of all the principals children will get good message about it we have invited three of the great scientists of this country today very soon they will also join and some of the principal of Giridi Sahodia they are also gradually
joining sir
Sir, all of you are requested to stay connected in the program. You may switch off your video, but please stay connected. We need your good wishes and blessing for the successful completion of this program. We will try to start well on time. Welcome, sir. Ashok Srivastava, President Sahodia Hazaribagh. It is my proud privilege to welcome you, sir, in this program. You have guided me a lot in many ways, and I feel proud. I have been associated with DAV Hazaribagh since long. And your presence will definitely motivate us to do well in Giridi Sahodia in this VVM webinar. Last time, sir has conducted for the first time in Jharkhand this VVM seminar along with the eminent scientists and convener of VVM. J.K. Pandey Sahab, our chief scientist, CMRI, has also joined. Welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Namaste, sir.
Thank you, Abhinav ji. Thank you very
welcome.
Much.
Most welcome, sir.
Still good afternoon.
Till
5 p.m.
Yes,
I will be there. Till 5 p.m., 5:15, one IIT Kharagpur, I will join the webinar. That is one of the best program. I will join personally. I have been invited by faculty of, the AT Physics. So, 5:15, so 5 I will leave. So, half an hour I will see your program. And
only your
I'm
presence.
I'm always there. Yes.
Catalytic, sir. Your presence
is I'm always there and we all are supporting each other to make VVM a great success and Pandey sir is a mentor our mentor and he is coding
sir. In Giridi also we have got team of principals they are very energetic and they are also working a lot
whether Hajra sahab President
Hajra Sahab has got a few urgent assignment right now, so he has sent his supervisory head. But he has given his best wishes for this webinar.
Pandey sir is there. Namaste sir.
Yes. Namaste sir. Namaste.
J.K. Pandey sir. Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste. Namaste sir. Namaste.
आपको देख के एनर्जी मिल जाती हम सबको. और हम भाई आप नो तो अभिनव को तो बोकारो से हम लेके आए हजारीबाग में और इनका ही एक लड़का पढ़ाया हुआ आईआईटी फिप किया उत्कर्ष और आईएएस में भी आ गया फेलिसिटेशन अभिनव जी का पढ़ाया हुआ लड़का है
दिस इज ओनली द गुड विशेस एंड द इंस्पिरेशन ऑफ ऑल प्रिंसिपल्स स्पेशली यू व्हिच वी फील प्राउड सर पांडे साहब।
अरे एन एन श्रीवास्तव जी नमस्ते।
हाँ नमस्ते, कांग्रेचुलेशन।
थैंक यू सबका डीएवी का है और बीबीएम का भी जीत है। बीबीएम का बैनर अभी दिए, देखिए अचीवमेंट 6 NTAC में आ गया। उसी पूछ रहे हैं कि किस किस स्कूल का है, लेटर दीजिए। हम कहने सर किसको लेटर दे, 6 तो डीएवी हजारीबाग का ही है, 6 NTAC। तो ये पांडे सर का कुछ कृपा है कि पता नहीं बैनर आने से कैसे मिल के हुआ जा रहा है।
ये तो डेफिनेटली पांडे साहब यहाँ पहले भी एक बार करवाया और उन्हीं का असर है कि हमारे यहाँ से भी दो बच्चे NTAC में निकाले। और
सर हम साइंस पढ़ रहे हैं, पूरा साइंटिफिक और लॉजिकल NTAC का पूरा लॉजिकल रीजनिंग क्या है, इसमें आने से ज्यादा हमको फायदा हो रहा है, हमको अपना ग्रेडेशन कर रहे हैं।
यस सर। सो पांडे सर विथ योर परमिशन आई विश टू स्टार्ट फर्स्ट।
नहीं आप बिल्कुल स्टार्ट करें, और हमारे परमिशन क्या, हमारे साथ हमारे नेशनल कन्वेनर अरविंद जी जुड़े हैं, हमारे नेशनल को कन्वेनर मयूरी जी हैं।
यस सर
आप बिल्कुल शुरू करिए एकदम, हमें लगता है शुरू करना चाहिए।
वेलकम आवर एमिनेंट साइंटिस्ट डॉक्टर अरविंद सी रानाडे जी। आई जस्ट विश टू गिव ए ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ आवर एमिनेंट साइंटिस्ट सर वन बाय वन, सो दैट अदर विल ऑल्सो नो अबाउट हिम, दो दे आर ऑलरेडी नोन टू एवरी वन, बट आई जस्ट एट दिस प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ सहोदया गिरिडीह विश टू अप्राइज दिस। Dr. Arvind C. Ranade is a science communicator working as a scientist and has a specialization in astronomy and space science. He has a doctorate in astronomical spectroscopy from Inter University Center for Astronomy and Astrophysics, Pune. Dr. Arvind C. Ranade is a scientist working for astronomy and space science popularization in Vigyan Prasar, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. He did his PhD in astronomical spectroscopy from Inter University Center of Astronomy and Astrophysics, Pune. He has more than 7 years of experience in popularizing astronomy through different media. He has published more than 25 articles and 5 research papers on astronomy and space sciences in popular magazines, newspapers, and reputed research journals. He is involved in the publication of astronomical activity guides and books of Vigyan Prasar. He is also associated with the production of audio video program of Vigyan Prasar. He has conducted more than 50 workshops of astronomical telescope making in India. He is a life member of Astronomical Society of India, sir. So it is a great privilege, proud privilege for all of us that we are being associated today with such an eminent scientist here. I also feel proud to welcome Dr. Mayuri Dutt, who is the founder, headmistress, and ex-rector manager of Barasat Indira Gandhi Memorial High School. Presently, she is mentoring ICSC and CBSE school. She is a resource person with the CBSE leading a team of experts from all over the country generating questions for various competition examinations. She has 33 years of experience in academics and administration. She is MN English and psychology and has done postgraduate diploma in international understanding of human unity, counseling, human rights, and rehabilitation management, and also have 3 months diploma in child therapy and professional psychology first aid practitioner. She is a national convener of Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, VVM, online science talents search examination organized by Vigyan Prasar CBSE, NCERT, and Vigyan Bharati. She has traveled all over the country and interacted with more than 75,000 students and 5,000 teachers and principal. She is also the recipient of Saraswati Vidya Prasad for Best Innovation Principal in 2003, Lifetime Achievement for being the best principal in 2020. So there is a long list of achievement associated with Dr. Mayuri Dutt. It will take a lot of time to know the different dimensions that she is having. Madam, we are really indebted to be associated with you at this moment. Welcome, ma'am. And finally, Dr. J.K. Pandey Sahab, who has a long association with different schools of Jharkhand, and really inspired to all the principal, teachers, and the students, directly communicating to them and motivating to them for a lot of motivation, different changes that we have observed in past years. Dr. J.K. Pandey sir, academically a complete IITian, is a chief scientist in India's premier research laboratory, CSIR, and Fuel Research, Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India, and heading its prestigious department, Mine, Fire, Ventilation, Miner Safety, and Health. He has a vast research and development experience of about 32 years as scientist. He has completed many government-sponsored research and development projects and industry-sponsored projects, which led to 115 research publications besides patents, copyrights, and research guidance. He has successfully completed a number of prestigious national and international assignments and is a well-acclaimed scientist in the field of his specialization. His research, accomplishment, and recognition fetch him 3 prestigious national awards for outstanding contribution in the area of research and elevation to APEX committee member for environmental clearance for thermal and coal mining project in Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change for 3 years from June 2017. Sir, we are all most honored with your presence, sir. So yes, this is the occasion. We wish to get the blessings of all these eminent scientists and the children, because the children and parents and teachers of almost all these schools of greedy area, they are also watching on YouTube live. So this will be a moment of motivation and inspiration for about 22,000 children around this district who will be witnessing this inspiring moment. And they will know more and more about this Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, and they will get motivation, and we will try to get maximum participation in this endeavor from your sides, sir. So I wish, before we get your blessings, I wish that the anchor of this program, Mr. Subhas, will just give a brief PPT share for the principals and teachers, just to introduce what VVM is. So, Subhashji, please start and be quick, because all our eminent dignitaries, they are waiting, and we don't want to waste even a second. We are very fortunate, ma'am, that you are on time. Ranade Sahab, I'm speechless. All of you are here with us, with all the principals. They're witnessing this moment, and everybody will cherish this moment. Thank you very much. Suhas. Yes, it is visible. इसका सारा पीपीटी हम लोग सहोदिया के ग्रुप में डाल देंगे एंड ऑल द प्रिंसिपल कलीग्स दे आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू शेयर विद द टीचर एंड गो इन डिटेल नाउ सो वी शुड गो आई विश दैट वी वांट टू इनवाइट आवर गेस्ट्स फॉर देयर ब्लेसिंग्स तो थैंक यू सुभाष नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट आवर मोस्ट ऑनरेबल डॉक्टर जे के पांडे साहब चीफ साइंटिस्ट CMRI टू से फ्यू वर्ड्स ऑफ हिज विजडम सर आपसे अनुरोध है आप
yes.
बच्चों को कुछ आशीर्वाद दें
धन्यवाद कुमार जी सर्वप्रथम मैं सारे शिक्षक प्रिंसिपल्स और सहोदया ग्रुप के जितने भी हैं और सहोदया ग्रुप के आपके अध्यक्ष जो शायद किसी व्यस्तता कारण नहीं आ सके और आप स्वयं जो सेक्रेटरी हैं जिनके इनिशिएटिव से इतना बढ़िया प्रोग्राम हम लोग सहोदया ग्रुप में कर पा रहे हैं उसके लिए आप सभी लोगों को नमन करते हुए मैं अपनी बात को कुछ शब्दों में क्योंकि हमने सुभाष जी को भी रिक्वेस्ट किया था कि ये बहुत प्रोग्राम लंबा नहीं होना चाहिए और जहां तक हो सके इंटरैक्टिव हो ज्यादा बढ़िया रहता है विद दिस आई लाइक टू स्टार्ट एंड बहुत ज्यादा हमारे साथ हमारे नेशनल कन्वेनर भी जुड़े हुए हैं हमारे माय वेरी वेरी गुड फ्रेंड डॉक्टर रविंद्र रानाडे जी मयूरी मैडम हैं देन हमारे एक आप विज्ञान भारती जैसे कि सुभाष जी ने बताया कि विज्ञान भारती का ये कॉन्सेप्ट और विजन विज्ञान भारती का है जिसको कि हमें गवर्नमेंट का सपोर्ट और विज्ञान प्रसार और NCERT वगैरह का मिल रहा है तो विज्ञान भारती का जो के थिंक टैंक होते हैं हमारे कुछ पूर्णकालिक लोग होते हैं जो फुल टाइम जो सोचते हैं उन्हीं में से एक हमारे झारखंड के दायित्व में जो है विज्ञान भारती के संगठन मंत्री श्री प्रसाद जी भी जुड़े हुए हैं देखिए अभी सामने आ गए हमारे हम आपका भी स्वागत करते हैं आपने समय निकाल करके इस प्रोग्राम में आए और क्योंकि आप लोग देखिए हम लोग तो वॉलंटियर हैं अपने टीचिंग चाहे अपने नॉर्मल प्रोफेशन से समय निकालते हैं लेकिन जैसे श्री प्रसाद जी जैसे लोग जो है फुल टाइम दे आल कीप ऑन थिंकिंग अबाउट ऑल दिस स्टूडेंट्स एंड ऑल दिस प्रोग्राम्स थ्रू आउट विद दिस We will now like to start and not going much in the formalities. Like we like to discuss two or three important features. USP, जिसको हम लोग बोलते हैं. We all know that for science, learning by doing is the best way. You can learn. You can read and write history, geography, other things. But for science. लर्निंग बाई डूइंग आपको याद हम लोगों को याद है कि हमने जो फर्स्ट साइंस की बुक पढ़ी थी अपने प्राइमरी एज में इट वॉज विज्ञान आओ करके सीखे एकदम अर्ली द फर्स्ट बुक ऑफ साइंस दैट वी हैव रेड इन ड्यूरिंग अवर स्कूल एज इन प्राइमरी डेज सो दैट इज द बेस्ट वे टू लर्न साइंस एंड यू नो None of our contemporary talent search examination has this feature of learning by doing. That means experimental part of the work, experimental of the science. And we do have, this is our unique feature that we do have these features. We take the examination in the experimental parts of the science also. So, we inculcate in young birds that they should also not only know only solving the science with pen and paper they should also know the experiment doing the science by the experiments of science so this is also our unique feature which is not available in any other contemporary talent search examinations second thing that we know is the life story of a scientist, a great scientist, is the biggest motivator. If you want to, for science learners, we want to, if you tell the how our scientists, our great scientists were doing, what was their lifestyle and how they achieve all those successes. So that can be a biggest motivator. We do have, this, as in our presentation, we have seen that we have a very good composition in our examination about the life history of our scientists also. This time we are we have kept this Acharya Prabhul Chand Sen as a part of our curriculum. Here we would like to say a small our experience and you can say a story, some sort of thing. I think some of you have seen the Simhar campus, MRI campus also. It's a very beautiful green campus. And many number of people from outside the Simhar, they also visit us for the morning walks. This is not a story. This is my own experience I am telling you. We come across so many people whom I don't know. We are just crossing and we are just knowing that this is a known face. We in this connection we have seen a particular couple in the late 50s, maybe 60 aged couple. They used to visit daily in our campus for morning walk during 5 to 6, and we used to see them be while crossing each other. Neither I know them nor he knows us. He knows me. One day. He was alone. His wife was not there with him during walk. While crossing with me, he just asked, "Sir, I thought he's just asking something." Then he told, "Sir, आप इसी campus इसी shift में काम करते हैं?" हमने कहा, "हाँ, हम तो ही करते हैं." "नहीं, आपसे थोड़ा सा हम बात करना चाहते हैं." तो हमने कहा, "बोलिए." तो बोले, "आप लोग हम लोग आपस में अक्सर wife के साथ discussion होता था कि so many persons daily going inside this beautiful campus, working from 8 a.m., 9 a.m. to evening, round the year, but we don't know what you people are doing there and how you are doing that. These are actual incidents I am telling you, which with me only. So then I explained him what we are doing and how we are doing, a glimpse of the situation. So what I mean to say here, that if an aged person of 50, 60 years who are coming to this campus for walking, he is seeing and he is getting this type of question in his mind, definitely such type of questions must be coming in our young buds, young school going. It's that so many research institutes are there in our country, what they are doing and how are they doing, how they are conducting the experiments. This type of question must be coming in their minds also. You know, let me tell you here that this type of problems is also addressed here. We do have our programs of our young buds sending to these research labs, working with them. Sometimes winners will be working with them 15 days, 20 days, a month also in the area of the chosen field for some time and work with the scientists, how they conceive the problem, how they conduct the experiments and like that. So this type of problems is also very unique. We don't believe only in taking examination, giving the 5,000, 10,000 award and citation and go away. We believe in mentoring them, making them a great scientist. We also know, the third point that I'm telling you, we all know that sound mind in sound body, this is a very common concept. We are reading since very long. But how many of us follow it? How many of us follow this healthy lifestyle? We only do under medical compulsions. When at the age of late 50s, 60s, when some problem comes and then doctor kahenge nahi aapko morning walk karna hai, ek ghanta walk karna hai, ye karna hai, ye khana hai, aapko aise khana hai, aapko ye nahi khana hai. All those things that we follow only under medical compulsions. We should do it if we want to inculcate our young students this concept. They will start practicing, they will know aware it, they will aware of it, and they will practice it right from the beginning, and they will truly realize the concept of sound mind in sound body, where the mind, they will nourish their mind in a very healthy way to become a great leader of the future India. For this also, our think tank has thought a solution, and you know, we have this concept also included in our VBM concept, and we have a mega science experiment where the VBM registered student will be made aware about what should be their diet, how much should they, what is their health scorecard, what is their the practice, the with respect to their daily routine, how much they are doing, how much they are how good they are taking. In fact, we know that we produce much more than what we need. Our country produces much more than what we need, but there is a problem of mismanagement. Some people who can afford it, they are making their guys, their boys, overnourished, feeding too much that is required, more than they require, and sometimes those who cannot afford, they remain undernourished. So there is need to correct both. And that concept that here BBM registered people, we are also making them aware of this concept, so that you should get the adequate, exactly what you need. You should understand what you need, and then you will definitely try to take at this young age itself, not to wait for medical prescriptions. So biggest thing is that we are dynamic in concept. We see, you know, we have our very long India's best brain backing this VBM concept, from scientists, IITs, NITs, professors, all. You can see our list of mentors that Subhashji has shown. It's the best team, best brain of the country. They are keep on thinking always, and every time they improve whatever they think that is good for our young scientist seekers, young science seekers of the country. Because we don't believe only in giving taking the exam and giving the prize only. This is only a direct thing that everyone sees. But our purpose is to create a science revolution inside in the schools, so that every person, every people understand, learn science, and make this science as a tool for making our life easier, simpler, and developer. So that हम भारत के भारत एक विश्व गुरु का सपना और आत्मनिर्भर भारत का सपना साकार करने में हमें मदद मिल सके. दीज आर द फ्यू थिंग्स दैट वी वांटेड टू डिस्कस. आई थिंक इससे ज्यादा बोलना भी नहीं चाहिए, क्योंकि बहुत सारे हमारे अभी सुनेंगे अरविंद जी को, मयूरी जी को. थैंक यू वेरी मच वंस अगेन. थैंक यू भैया जी एंड ऑल अदर गुरुज इन दिस फोरम. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
धन्यवाद सर. बहुत सिंपल लैंग्वेज में, थोड़े शब्दों में आपने बहुत बड़ी चीज बच्चों को दिया, और इतने सरल शब्दों में आपके जैसे साइंटिस्ट जब बच्चों को बोलते हैं तो वो ही एक मंत्र मिल जाता है उनको. रियली वेरी मच थैंक टू यू सर. नाउ आई विश टू इनवाइट our most awaited ma'am, Dr. Mayuri Datta. Ma'am, I am really indebted that you are watching this program and giving your valuable time to us. It is a wonderful experience. Ma'am, your words.
Sabhi ko mera namaskar. Thank you so very much, sir. I think that I have much senior people with me, and who should be given much more, you can say, performance wishes than me. Anyways, I could just start where Subhashji left in regards to Vidyarthi Vikyan Manthan first. as Dr. J.K. Pandey has very rightly and very nicely and in a very simple form have explained the various new features which we have in Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan. But somewhere when Subhashji was informing about the concept of Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, and since we know that the entire community who has joined us today are new to this platform, I would just take your permission to talk a little more about first Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, and then I would just complete by saying a few words in connection with the importance and value of PVM in CBSE schools, because this is a total group from CBSE schools who have joined in today. We all know Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan is its 10th edition, and this is it's almost the 7th edition when we are online. We are lucky that we could continue our performance well. Last year, even because of pandemic, because there were three things which I would like to highlight. The number one was the three main major organizers, Vigyan Prasar, NCRT, and Vibha. The way this program has been, it means you can prepare it. This is something itself is a unique system, because as Pandey sir was telling that mega science experiment is not there in any of such competitive exams conducted for students. There is no such opportunity for students who are getting a scholarship while sitting for this kind of competitive exams conducted by government organization. We do have private organizations like Olympiad, Spelbee, and various more who gives different kind of, you can say, goodies and informations that this we will do. They give a lot of gifts to students and schools. But what is the outcome of such examination is a simple result which is given to students for the continuation, and an improvement in the result every year is shown. Other than that, as far as me being an ex-principal of a CBSE Plus 2 school put forward, I think most of you will also agree as principals that we don't get a good response and good improvement of the students while they are attached to Olympiads and other examination. I'm very vocal about it because I myself experienced it. Now, if we talk about Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, the first and foremost thing which we do is we make sure that children continue studying their curriculum based on NCERT. Now, since we have two set of papers, one is junior level and senior, one is senior level, we make sure that the student appearing in the junior level prepare himself or herself with the content of three classes together. So we actually pick up the cream student in our state level camp as well as national level camp. Now, how can we say so that it's a cream children? Because see, those children who really study the content of class 6, 7 and 8 are only able to write the answers to which we put questions on. Our question pattern is totally different, and we have already informed that since last year we have prepared up questions as per pattern of PISA. I think all the CBSE school children are preparing themselves to answer the questions based on PISA, because last year this also came in class 10 and 12th papers. These questions were put in class 10 and 12th papers. So our children are well prepared. If they put up this question, how are the questions of EVM? Our teacher should be prepared to say to the children that questions are not available outside in the market, but the pattern is similar to PISA-based questions. That is program. And as well as the new question bank which has come up, I think you all know about SAFAL, the new assessment system which has come up, wherein class 3, class 5, class 8 children have to be assessed finally from all the boards, not only CBSE, but from of all the boards. So as I said, that it's junior level question paper. Similarly, in senior level papers also, we have to make sure that our children prepare the syllabus and the content of three classes, that is 9th, 10th and 11th. So when child is preparing, is to make sure that he's well prepared to sit for the exam, which is to be held on the 30th of November or else on the 5th of December, knowing all about the content of these three classes to sit for junior and the three classes to sit for senior. Other than that, the most important part of VVM and the most unique thing for VVM is we make sure that children study about Indian contribution to science. And there is where the students have to prepare the syllabus. They have to study thoroughly. Another book which we have already uploaded and we are asking children to study, that's all about the life story of Acharya Prafulla Chandra Ray. And then another book which they will be getting very soon, it's all about India's freedom struggle and science. So this is a 40 marks paper which the child has to prepare thoroughly and sit for. And in this section A, if they get 20 marks, then only they proceed to section B. This is one thing we want all the teachers to make sure, to make children understand that the uniqueness of this paper is that a child has to clear section A to proceed to section B and be one of the winners either in school level, district level, state level, because there is where we are going to bring out the winners in the first three level. In addition to this, we have already discussed about logic and reasoning, and that has no syllabus. A child has to prepare overall experience of his intelligence power and others will be checked out. So this is all about Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan examination pattern. The paper will be of 90 minutes. And the children can attempt it from their home through the devices, which is known as smartphones. They have to download the app. And at any time from 10 to 8 p.m., they can sit for this examination. The time limitation is going to be 90 minutes. And they have to make sure that if we have siblings in a house, the child can finish, submit his paper successfully and then can hand over the phone to the next sibling in the house who can also start attempting in the same app. So these are the various features through which the child can participate in our Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan exam. Other things Subhash sir was showing was all about the registration process. Registration process is very, very easy. The child can register on his own, at home, directly as an individual student, or they can just confirm this his participation to the school and register through schools. So if the school takes the responsibility, they have to register themselves first, which is very much essential, as there is a special specified referral code being issued to the schools to deliver it to the students so that we will know altogether how many students are appearing from the respective schools. The reason behind it, that minimum 10 students, if appeared from any class of a particular school, they are eligible to get first, second, third rank school-wise also. So this is one thing the teachers have to make sure when they are convincing and telling the children to participate in Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan. Sir has already informed about various awards which we are giving, which starts from prize money to SLC winners, to prize money to national winners. We have a mega size experiments for all the registered candidates. This is something we really would like to encourage children to do, because it may be that all students will not get the opportunity to be the winners of any of the level of exams, say school level, district level or state level. But if they are participating in mega science experiment, they'll get a wonderful experience of being part of knowing all about food habits and others, which is unique in its own kind. We do have scholarship, which is a unique feature once again, that is Bhaskara scholarship of 2000 rupees. And the children who are actually selected as national winners will be able to get this Bhaskara scholarship, for which they really have to work hard the whole year, because there is an engagement committee who's going to make sure that they are engaged in various activities all through the year to get this 2,000 rupees per month, which will be paid to them once in every 3 months. That's a quarterly payment which we are going to do for. And the internship is for national level winners as well as the zonal level winners, which are 72 in numbers. So altogether around 90 students will get the benefit of being in any of the you can say R&D laboratories of the country. They will be staying with scientists, they will be seeing the performance and work of scientists, they will be interacting with scientists, they will be asked to do some kind of an activities with the scientists, and that's going to complete with an internship certificate for the children as per any B2020. We all know that now we want these children should have this habit of going in for internship, and we are the first organizers who have come up officially for the internship of the winners of Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan. So this is all about Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan in a shortest manner. I've just explained to the your zone thoroughly, and now we expect that our children should come bring back the glorious days of Nalanda, as I've been hearing from many of the scientists when they're just talking about during the Satantata Ka Maha Amrit Utsav. And I think Dr. Anade will also be highlighting a lot about this particular phase which is going on in India, and we are supposed to take our step forward so that the young generation who is getting prepared to culminate this 100 year of India's glorious past of Indian independence, our main motive and main objective of ours should be to train these children so that we just bring back the Nalanda time and make sure that what we have done in these last 2 years continue with the same zeal, and the way our children have managed and manipulated themselves by studying thoroughly and seriously and sincerely and have secured good marks. They should not be considered as students of COVID period and suffer in future. J.K. Pandeyji was talking about hands-on skill. I do agree that the way we all have really worked with experiential learning in our own school days, we had a time when we used to do all kind of experiments even with animals. So, but that part is totally gone for these children. And last 2 years, in fact, our children of class 12, 11, as well as 9 and 10, they could not do any kind of experiment. So the loss which they have, which cannot be regained, is something is worrying us. So let us always make sure that children as well as teachers continue hands-on skill, experiential learning for the school children of their respective schools. And it's not that we are just compelling them to be part of VVM, but we would like to say as organizers that VVM is a wonderful opportunity for children not to know something theoretically, but also you can say practically, because our last two examination proved that even if we could not do any exam test physically, we made sure that we conduct all the hands-on skill experiment through online, and that online platform, through that online platform also our children were successful last year as well as last to last year when they participated in the online state level camp as well as national level camp. So with this, I would like to thank all of you for being in a party. I know I was traveling and I was objecting upon joining today. But anyway, Jharkhand is really vesperizing their efforts. And I'm so very impressed with the way each zone is coming out with wonderful meetings and wonderful interaction. So we would like to continue being with you and beside you till the last phase of the examination. Thank you so very much.
Thank you, ma'am. Explain everything in a very clear-cut way and telling what this VVM is. And it is, Pandey sir and you both have assured that the children, those who will participate, they will not only get prizes, they will also have an opportunity for hands-on, and so many follow-up action will be taken for them. And I wish that many children will participate. With participation also, they will definitely learn a lot, because such a marvelous people, visionary people are associated with this. So thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Only my request is, sir, that it is true that we all have assembled belonging from very good CBSE school. But if all the members present here become brand ambassador to go to the masses, like we would like to actually reach to rural children, there is where actually we have the cream. So we want these children to come forward and appear for the exam as well. So I would be requesting your support and cooperation in reaching to the children of the rural area. That is one thing, one request I would like to place on you. Thank you so very much, sir.
All the principals, they will be an agent of change, and they will reach out everywhere, wherever they are. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am. Now, I Finally, I wish to invite our most awarded Dr. Arvind C. Ranade, a man behind all the scientific activity popularization among the young people of this country. Sir, you are most welcome, and the platform is yours, sir. Please.
धन्यवाद श्री बी ए कुमार जी. सर्वप्रथम आज के इस समारोह में जिसको हम वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म पे मिलने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं, ऐसे समय पे आप इतने सारे जिसको मैं कह सकता हूं कि विद्यार्थियों के प्रति जिनका एक अलग सा भाव है, ऐसे सभी अलग अलग विद्यालयों के कोऑर्डिनेटर्स समन्वयक इस आज के कार्यक्रम में आए, मैं आपका स्वागत करता हूं. और मुझसे पहले हमारे झारखंड के स्टेट कोऑर्डिनेटर, जो एक बड़े ही प्रतिष्ठित और जिस प्रकार से कुमार साहब ने कहा है, CSIR जैसी संस्था के अंदर एक बहुत बड़े वैज्ञानिक के रूप में काम करते हैं, लेकिन पूरे झारखंड का दायित्व वो संभाल रहे हैं. उसी के साथ साथ झारखंड से ही सुभाष तिवारी जी, जिन्होंने बहुत ही अच्छा प्रेजेंटेशन हमारे सामने अभी दिखाया और बताया कि विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन में कार्यक्रम किस प्रकार से सबके सामने आ रहा है, इसमें किस प्रकार की चीजें हैं. और अर्थात मयूरी जी, जो नेशनल को कन्वेनर के रूप में हमारे बीच में हैं, और उन्होंने बहुत ही अच्छे और विस्तृत तरीके से विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन की चर्चा की है. मुझे लगता है कि जब सुभाष तिवारी जी, डॉक्टर जे के पांडे जी, डॉक्टर मयूरी जी, उन्होंने इतनी अच्छी तरीके से जब आपके सामने इस पूरे विषय को रखा है, उसके बाद अगर मैं कुछ कहूं तो शायद वही बात दोहराने जैसी होगी, और शायद आप इन सब चीज को बहुत अच्छे तरीके से समझ गए हैं कि विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन का कार्यक्रम जो है वो किस प्रकार से लगभग पूरे देश में आगे बढ़ रहा है. और मैं ये जरूर कहना चाहता हूं कि जो पांडे साहब ने कहा, मयूरी जी ने कहा, और आज आयोजकों की तरफ से हमारे झारखंड के जभी सभी लोग यहाँ आए हैं, जिसमें मुख्य रूप से पूर्णकालिक श्री प्रसाद जी हैं, और तथा हमारे बीच में अशोक जी हैं, जो सवोदया के वहां के प्रेसिडेंट भी हैं. तो मैं कहूंगा कि इन सभी का एक ही एक प्रकार से मैं कहूं तो एक बहुत ही विस्तृत, और जिसको मैं कह सकता हूं कि एक आम जनता के प्रति भाव है उनके मन में, एक एक प्रकार से वो प्रेरित हो चुके हैं. और शायद जो आयोजक है उनमें हर एक व्यक्ति विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन की खूबियां, विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन से निकलने वाले मिलने वाली हर पहलू को देख चुके हैं. तो मैं आज आप सबके सामने आया हूं तो मैं सिर्फ यही कहना चाहूंगा कि आज हम अभिभावकों के रूप में मौजूद हैं. मैं अगर आयोजक हूं, अगर राष्ट्रीय स्तर का, और झारखंड में जिस प्रकार से जिनका मैंने नाम लिया वो आयोजकों के रूप में हमारे बीच में है, और जो आज इस कार्यक्रम में जुड़े हुए अलग अलग कैपेसिटी में है, कोई शिक्षक हो सकता है, कोई वाइस प्रिंसिपल हो सकते हैं, प्रिंसिपल हो सकते हैं, या मैं कहूं तो एक सर्वसामान्य व्यक्ति जिसको विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन के प्रति जानने की इच्छा है, तो आज हमारे राष्ट्र के लिए क्या महत्वपूर्ण है ये हमें समझने की बहुत ही अत्यावश्यकता है. और जब हम भारत देश के 75वें साल यानी अमृत महोत्सव को जब मनाने जा रहे हैं, तो ये अर्थात हमारे लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण सा हो जाता है. और मेरे ख्याल से ईच वन ऑफ यू विल एग्री टू मी सेइंग दैट व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट अवर लीगेसी राइट फ्रॉम द एंशियंट पीरियड टू द प्रेजेंट टाइम, that everyone really feel with the too much of proud saying that yes, our knowledge, our traditional knowledge, our legacy, the people, those who have been part and parcel of developing our country, we are so enormous. And in fact, in one point of time, Mohiriji was saying about that we should bring back the days of Nalanda. Now, who are going to bring those days of Nalanda? Number one, it is we have to make it possible. Now, to make it possible, what is more essential is basically to generate such kind of a platform by which tomorrow the country like us will become a knowledge power. Now to make a knowledge power, to become a knowledge power, और जिसकी बात हम कहते हैं कि हम विश्व गुरु बनना चाहते हैं, विश्व गुरु हम बनेंगे कैसे? Unless and until we create the knowledge, we cannot become a knowledge power. And I consider that Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan has a huge potential to really generate and bring out such kind of a knowledge-based, you know, I would say the forge of students, the new, I would say, the minds who are going to come. They will really get inspired. And of course, not only will get inspired, they will realize the potential that what they are learning in the science, what they are, you know, understanding from the you know, past glories, that are going to motivate them. And ultimately, who is going to look after our own country? If you look at the present time, we always see that there is a lot amount of brain drain is happening. हमारे यहाँ के कितने सारे बच्चे बाहर पढ़ने के लिए जाते हैं, क्यों जाते हैं, उसके कारण कौन है? उसका कारण हम सब लोग हैं। हमारे मन में एक भाव बन चुका है कि भारत देश में ऐसी कोई चीज नहीं है कि जिसकी वजह से हमारे अपने आप को गर्व महसूस हो। हम यही सोचते हैं कि भारत के बाहर की शिक्षा बहुत अच्छी है और भारत के बाहर की शिक्षा से ही हम आगे बढ़ सकते हैं। लेकिन हमें वो दिन याद रखने होंगे, हमें हमारी ये सब चीज जानने की आवश्यकता होगी कि पूरे विश्व में एकमात्र ऐसा देश है जिन्होंने किसी के ऊपर आक्रमण नहीं किया, किसी के ऊपर जाकर एक फौज लेकर नहीं गए। इसका कारण क्या है? वो हम क्यों नहीं गए? हमें इस प्रकार की आवश्यकता क्यों नहीं? क्योंकि हमारी जो भावनाएं हैं, वसुदेव कुटुंबकम, हम पूरे विश्व को हमारा घर मानते हैं। और जब हम अपने देश की बात करते हैं तो हमारा देश अगर हम देखते हैं जो विस्तृत तरीके से फैला हुआ था, वो प्रकृति से बहुत ही संपन्न ऐसा राष्ट्र था। यहाँ पे हर प्रकार की चीजें हमारे पास मौजूद थी। फल फ्रूट की बात करते हैं, इसके अलावा जो प्राकृतिक संपदा है उससे हम भले पड़े बहुत बड़ी मात्रा में थे। और अर्थात जहां इतना सब कुछ होगा वहां ज्ञान का भंडार होना भी स्वाभाविक है। और जब हम इस प्रकार की चर्चा करते हैं तो हम जानते हैं कि हमारे पास तक्षशिला और नालंदा, विक्रमशिला, ऐसी कई सारी बहुत बड़ी, जिसको हम कह सकते हैं कि विश्वविद्यालय मौजूद। यानी एक जमाने में भारत देश वाकई में विश्व गुरु था। विश्व गुरु कब बन सकता है? जब हमारे पास उस प्रकार का ज्ञान का भंडार उपलब्ध हो। और आज अगर हम कहते हैं कि भारत में भी अगर दोबारा हमें विश्व गुरु बनना है तो वो हमें एक प्रकार से नॉलेज जनरेशन करने की आवश्यकता है, ज्ञान का भंडार बनाने की आवश्यकता है। और आज हम बाहर के देश को, अगर हम पाश्चिमात्य देश की बात करते हैं तो हमें लगता है कि हमसे वो बहुत आधुनिकता की तरफ बढ़ रहे हैं। लेकिन उस आधुनिकता को अगर हम देखने की कोशिश करते हैं तो आधुनिकता बहुत लंबे समय के लिए हमारे साथ नहीं रहेगी, क्योंकि हमारे पास जिस प्रकार का अनुभव है, हमारे पास जिस प्रकार के विचारों से हम बने हुए हैं, हमारे हर प्रकार की चीज अगर हम देखेंगे, हमारा कल्चर देखेंगे, हमारे रहने की अलग अलग तरीके देखेंगे, तो हमारे बीच में, हमारे प्रकृति के प्रति हमारे बीच में ऐसे कई सारे त्योहार मनाए गए हैं, हम प्रकृति को नजदीक मानते हैं, हम हर चीज को वसुंधरा की तरह, वसुंधरा को अपना मानकर चलते हैं। यानी हम हर चीज को अपने जीवन के साथ लगाकर आगे बढ़ने की कोशिश करते हैं। बट आज अगर हम देखते हैं तो उस आधुनिक विज्ञान की हम जब चर्चा करते हैं तो आधुनिक विज्ञान का हमें अच्छे तरीके से इस्तेमाल करने के लिए विद्यार्थियों को प्रेरित करने की आवश्यकता है। और ये करने का काम मुझे लगता है कि विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन करने में सक्षम है, क्योंकि वो करने के लिए आप एक, जिसको मैं कह सकता हूं कि एज अ फैसिलिटेटर, आप सबको इसके बारे में, हर चीज के बारे में समझने की आवश्यकता है। और वो समझने के बाद ही हम उस लोगों को, विद्यार्थियों को या अभिभावकों को प्रेरित करने के लिए प्रवृत्त हो सकते हैं। तो आई कंसीडर द होल प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन हैज ऑल टुगेदर अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एन ओरिएंटेशन। वी एज एन ऑर्गेनाइजर really don't want to be in the competition with any other people who is working for the field of an, what we call it as an enhancing the knowledge of the children. We really want that the children should be a participatory, and when we are looking into the new national education policy, I think Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan has a great solution. With you know that what the national education policy talks about, it talks about the knowledge in your own mother tongue, to learn so many things in your own mother tongue. And we Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan people do this such kind of an examination in almost all major regional languages. So if a child coming from in Tamil Nadu who really wants to get knowledge and would like to contribute only in the Tamil, then Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan has that capacity, and we are generating such kind of a platform. We are coming forward with that. Now we talk about the 360 degrees result sheet. What does it mean by 360 degree result sheet? It has to have a peer-to-peer learning, and Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan provides that facility. When they come to the state camp, when they come to the national camp, they get an opportunity to work with their own hands. And we do have a program like a leadership development programs. We do have a lot of programs which, you know, in which give them a facility to be an innovators, to be a creator of this program. And I consider you as a member of this Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, today's discussion point, हम सबको आगे बढ़ के इस चीज के बारे में समझने की आवश्यकता है, और समझने के बाद इस प्लेटफॉर्म को लोगों तक पहुंचाने के लिए मदद करने की आवश्यकता है। मैं यही कहूंगा कि जब तक आप इससे प्रभावित नहीं होंगे, शायद आप लोगों को प्रभावित करने में सक्षम नहीं होंगे। तो मुझे लगता है कि विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन की हर पहलुओं को आप पहले समझने की कोशिश कर लीजिए। अगर आप स्वयं कन्विंस हो जाते हैं तो मुझे लगता है कि मैं एक जिसको मैं कह सकता हूं कि मैं फादर के नाते मेरा एक जिम्मेदारी हो जाती कि मेरे बच्चे को मैं अच्छे से अच्छे प्लेटफॉर्म की तरफ बढ़ाने की कोशिश करूं। अगर मैं एक प्रोफेशनल साइंटिस्ट के रूप में देखता हूं तो मैं हमेशा सोचता हूं कि मेरा विज्ञान, मेरा कार्य लोगों के जन जन तक के लिए महत्वपूर्ण हो। अगर मैं किसी संस्था के प्रति काम करता हूं तो मेरी संस्था कैसे जन कल्याण का काम कर सकती है, उसके लिए प्रयत्नशील होना चाहिए। और इसी कारण हम अपना दायित्व अगर हम अच्छे तरीके से निभा सकते हैं तो आई एम प्रिटी श्योर दिस विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन हैज अ ट्रिमेंडस पोटेंशियल टू मेक द चिल्ड्रन अंडरस्टैंड एंड मेक द पेरेंट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस प्लेटफॉर्म इज though इट इज अ नेशनल टैलेंट साइंस एग्जामिनेशन बट मोर देन दैट द काइंड ऑफ यू नो स्टूडेंट्स दैट वी वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग आउट ऑफ दिस विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन they will be more inspired, they will be highly, you know, passionate about bringing our country to the glories. And when, in fact, what Mayuriji was trying to speak, these are all the quote by our former president, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, that we should really try hard to bring back the days of Nalanda. And by meaning that, tomorrow we would like to become a knowledge superpower country. And this is going to happen only when we create a real knowledge-based society. And to make that to happen, we need to stop the brain drain. And that to stop the brain drain, we need to be a knowledge creator. And to do that, I consider Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan plays a significant role. And if it is to happen, मुझे लगता है हम सबके ऊपर एक बहुत बड़ी जिम्मेदारी है, सामाजिक जिम्मेदारी है, और वो सामाजिक जिम्मेदारी हम तभी पूरा कर पाएंगे जब इस पूरे कार्य को हम अच्छी तरीके से समझेंगे। तो आज इस अवसर पर मुझे आप लोगों ने बुलाया, मुझसे कुछ चार शब्द सुनने का मुझे, और आप सबकी भी बात सुनने का और मेरी भी बात सुनने का आपने जो मौका दिया, उसके लिए मैं आयोजकों का तहे दिल से आभारी हूं। और मैं चाहता हूं कि आज हमारे बीच में भले ही 25 या 30 लोग उपस्थित हैं, बट मैं जरूर कहूंगा कि आयोजकों का कतई हमारा ये प्रयास नहीं है कि हम 1,00,000 बच्चे, 5,00,000 बच्चों को इसमें सिर्फ पंजीकरण करें। हमारी भूमिका समझिए, हमारी जो मकसद है उसको आप समझने की कोशिश कर लीजिए। जितने बच्चे इसके साथ अटैच होंगे, उतने बच्चे अलग अलग प्रकार के प्लेटफॉर्म के थ्रू इनको आगे बढ़ने के लिए मदद होगी। तो मैं चाहता हूं कि एक बहुत बड़ा ऐसा ये महायज्ञ है, और इस महायज्ञ में आहुति देने के लिए हम सबको आगे बढ़ने की आवश्यकता है। एंड आई अपील टू ऑल ऑफ यू to please understand the motive of this Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, and please do come forward. And I consider 100 rupees is not at all something that anyone who can think at this particular time of 2021 that what 100 rupees that is going to give us as an organizers. No, we are not. And whatsoever we are generating, we are returning back to all the students in the form of a scholarship, in the form of various rewards. And I promise you as a national convener, the motive of this Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan will be the same, even if we reach to the 5,00,000 students in the days to come. But it is only going to possible जब आप लोग आगे बढ़ेंगे, इस चीज को समझेंगे, इस कार्यक्रम के प्रति आपकी एक समर्पण भावना होगी। और मैं चाहता हूं कि आप पूरे झारखंड में ये जो प्लेटफॉर्म हमने उपलब्ध किया इसके बारे में लोगों को बताएं, लोगों को आगे आने के लिए एक प्रेरणा दे। और मैं कहता हूं कि आने वाला समय हमारे देश के लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है और मेरा पूरा विश्वास है कि भारत के आज की जो लीडरशिप है वो लीडरशिप हमारे लिए बहुत मायने रखती है। जिस प्रकार के उन्होंने कार्यक्रमों की रचना रखी है, मुझे पूरा विश्वास है इन सभी प्रकार की कार्यक्रमों के नींव में हमारा देश आगे बढ़कर आएगा और देश को आगे बढ़ाने के लिए हर व्यक्ति को इसमें काम करना होगा। इसी के साथ साथ मैं सबको धन्यवाद देता हूं। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर गिविंग मी अ टाइम एंड लिसनिंग टू माय वर्ड्स। धन्यवाद,
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर। बच्चे गौरवशाली भारत को देखेंगे, भविष्य के ये नागरिक, और अपने जो पास्ट लिगेसी है, जिस जो आपने कहा पास्ट लिगेसी के बारे में, और नॉलेज पावर बने हिंदुस्तान, और अपने जो पास्ट अचीवमेंट्स हैं, जो ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट हमारे यहाँ हुए हैं, उनके हिस्ट्री, उनके काम को भी जानेंगे बच्चे इस VBM के थ्रू, और सचमुच गौरवान्वित महसूस करेंगे। और सबसे पहले एज ए स्कूल प्रिंसिपल और स्कूल टीचर, हम लोग को कैटलिस्ट बनना होगा, हम लोग को समझना होगा VBM को और उसके दायित्व को, और ये बच्चों तक पहुंचाना होगा। आपने सही कहा सर, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर। और अब जैसा पांडे साहब ने इंट्रोड्यूस करवाया, हमारे श्री प्रसाद जी जो जीवन पर्यंत इस कार्यक्रम में जुड़े हुए हैं, ये हम लोग का सौभाग्य है सर कि आप जुड़े हैं। आपको भी बहुत हार्दिक स्वागत है इस प्लेटफॉर्म में, सहोदया गिरिडीह के तरफ से मैं स्वागत करता हूं। और अगर संभव हो तो सर दो शब्द आपके तरफ से भी हो जाए। रानाडे साहब ने तो बहुत इंस्पायर किया और हम लोग को बहुत सारे टिप्स दिए, और शायद ये हम लोग बच्चों के तक पहुंचाएं, ये तो हम लोग अपने आप को बहुत धन्य मानेंगे। तो सर दो शब्द आपके तरफ से।
बहुत धन्यवाद सर। आज आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर विद ऑल ऑफ यू द टीचर्स विद सहोदया विद्यालय, and I can't say much more what Mayuriti and Arvindji and Pandeji all they are very well described about Vidyarthi Vigyan Mandan, and we are taking it as a responsibility. We are all from Jharkhand, we are taking it as a challenge, or it is a responsibility of everyone in this group to take up this Vidyarthi Vigyan Mandan, each and every student of Jharkhand. This Vidyarthi Vigyan Mandan have a very noble objective. We have a mission to reach out this message to each and every student in Jharkhand. Through this examination, we have to evoke the feeling of our national spirit. That is what we mean to this examination. Through this Vidyarthi Vigyan Mandan, we have to bring back the legacy of our ancestors in the field of science and technology. So through that, we are evoking the feeling of national spirit. Through that, we are creating a new generation with a good, noble thinking about our nation. So that is what we are trying to do with this exam. That is what Vigyan Bharati is doing with all our activities. This is especially we are designed for our next generation, our young student community. So we are all taking it as a very big responsibility. So I think all the teachers and all the members, those who are participating in this meeting, we will work very hardly, very it is as our mission to reach out this examination and the motto to each and every student. So I believe this will be a good beginning in Jharkhand to bring all the students in this national stream. So I hope, and I would like to thank all the teachers participating over here, mainly Subhashji, the person who organized this meeting, and J.K. Pandeji, our state coordinator, and Ashokji, sir, and everyone. Today here with us, Mayuridhi and Arvindji, our national co-convener and convener. I'm expressing my gratitude as a organized secretary of Jharkhand also. Thank you very much to participate in this meeting. So I'm giving a word. This time we will bring back new Jharkhand with a very good number of registration. So I hope this will be a good beginning. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. We are really being motivated and inspired and feel very proud to be associated with the core think tank of the country, who is in a very mission mode, are working to give opportunity to the children for in variety of ways to remember our past legends, past legacy, the achievement that will definitely make every student feel proud about their country. And when they feel proud, राणा देश साहब ने कहा कि बच्चे को ये गर्व होना चाहिए कि हमारा देश इतना महान था और महान बन सकता है. उस गर्व के साथ जब आगे बढ़ेंगे तो वो देश हित के लिए और अच्छे नागरिक बन के बाहर आएंगे. और ये हम सारे सहोदय के प्रिंसिपल के लिए एक बहुत बड़ा मैसेज आप लोगों ने दिया है सर. एंड आई श्योर दैट देर विल बी a good participation of the students with real motive that all of you have narrated about the purpose and vision of this VVM. Now, finally, I wish to invite on behalf of our president, Mr. Hazra Sahab, Yogeshwar Sharma ji is here to say the vote of thanks at the end. Sharma ji.
विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंच के इस अंतर्जालिक माध्यम से विचार चर्चा में उपस्थित सभी महानुभावों को मेरा नमस्कार. इस चर्चा में जो सभी महानुभावों ने अपना अमूल्य समय दिया है उसके लिए सभी को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. श्री अरविंद सिंह रानाडे जी महोदय, आपने अपने ज्ञानपूर्ण बातों से हमें अप्लावित किया है और भारत को विश्व गुरु और आत्मनिर्भर भारत बनने के प्रति जो रास्ता दिखाया है, और आपके ज्ञानमय उद्बोधन के लिए आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. हमारे विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंच के राष्ट्रीय संयोजक मयूरी दत्ता जी महोदया, जिन्होंने इस विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंच के कंपटीशन के बारे में विस्तृत बताया और अपना बहुमूल्य समय दिया, आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. सीएमआरआई के मुख्य वैज्ञानिक श्री जेके पांडे साहब, आपके आपने जो विज्ञान के प्रति छात्रों में अभिरुचि जागृत करने की बात करी और जो अपना आपको अमूल्य समय दिया उसके लिए आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. श्री प्रसाद जी महोदय का उद्बोधन भी बहुत अच्छा रहा, इसलिए आपने समय दिया, आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. इस कार्यक्रम में हमारे गिरिडीह के दो पड़ोसी जिले हजारीबाग और धनबाद, संयोग से दोनों जिलों के सहोदय प्रमुख, हजारीबाग से हमारे डीएवी के वरीय प्राचार्य अशोक कुमार सर और धनबाद से कोयला नगर के वरीय प्राचार्य श्री एन एन श्रीवास्तव जी, अध्यक्ष सहोदय जी ने इस कार्यक्रम में अपना बहुमूल्य समय दिया. सर आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. साथ ही गिरिडीह सहोदया के विभिन्न विद्यालयों के सम्मानित प्राचार्यगण, विद्वान शिक्षकगण और इस परिचर्चा में जुड़े सभी विद्यार्थियों को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. आशा है यह परिचर्चा मील की पत्थर साबित होगी, विज्ञान के प्रति अभिरुचि उत्पादन करने में सहायक हो गई. आप सबको एक बार फिर से बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. सादर नमस्कार.
धन्यवाद सर. पांडे सर, अब हम लोग
सुभाष तिवारी जी जिन्होंने इसको पूरा ऑर्गेनाइज किया, एक बार आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
बहुत बहुत बढ़िया. धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू
रानेडे साहब, जेके पांडे सर, मयूरी मैम. थैंक यू श्री प्रसाद जी, आपको भी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
आपको भी जी बहुत धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू.